What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. It's easy to transfer data from Android to iPhone with a move to iOS app. You can migrate your photos, contacts, music, and more. So, does it include WhatsApp messages as well? Fortunately, yes. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to move everything including WhatsApp messages from Android to your iPhone. Let's dive in. First, install Move to iOS app on your Android from Play Store. To ensure a stable transfer, let's plug both devices into power. Launch Move to iOS. Continue until you get to the Enter One-Time Code screen. To get this code, your iPhone needs to be in factory default. If you already set it up, you'll need to erase and start over. If you prefer not to erase it, skip ahead to iCareFone transfer in the next part. As I already set it up, now I'm going to erase it in settings. Well done. Let's go ahead to set it up. Make sure to connect your iPhone to the same network as your Android. When we get to this app's data screen, select Move Data from Android. Tap Continue, we'll see the one-time code asked by the Android. Let's go ahead and enter it on the Android. Confirm to connect when prompted. Okay, now we can see the list of data we can transfer to the iPhone, such as messages, contacts, calendar, and WhatsApp on the bottom. When selecting WhatsApp, we'll get these two extra steps to set it up. Then we are redirected back to the list. Go ahead and tap Continue. Here we go, the transfer has begun. Well done, it's complete already. Let's proceed to the home screen. As you can see, all the applications in the Android has been moved to this iPhone, except for WhatsApp. We'll need to install it manually from the App Store. Now we're going to log into WhatsApp with our phone number. Grant WhatsApp permissions to your photos when prompted. Tap Next to confirm moving chat history. Set up your profile. And then, all your chats should be showing up right now. As for the apps with cloud icon, you can get them in App Store as well. As we mentioned before, if you have already set up your iPhone before transferring WhatsApp, iCareFone Transfer can help move your WhatsApp chats without erasing your iPhone. Here, let's see how it works. Go to the WhatsApp section and plug both your devices. Hit Transfer to begin. Only the existing WhatsApp data on this iPhone will be overwritten, so rest assured. Follow the instructions to create a local backup. Once done, select it to continue. Verify your WhatsApp account with encryption key or phone number. Here you can decide what data types you would like to bring to your new phone. I'm just select them all to proceed. Now we are going to log into WhatsApp on the iPhone. There's no data migrated yet. Let's get back to iCareFone and click Logged In to complete the last step. Your iPhone will restart. Well done. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, all the WhatsApp chats have been migrated to your iPhone, and all your other files stay as before. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10 or Share channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.